They're gone. You can't use them again. Ah, shoot. I guess I'll shoot them about head height so I can crawl underneath. Ow. Let's see. God damn it. There's two doors, so... Just come here. Don't touch them, don't touch them. Now you can get up and run. Reload again. Oh, crap. Where did that one even go? A lot more difficult to set up the trap rivets. Those are easy to set up in the second game. Ow! Why would you shoot directly at me? Okay, you can only have so many trap bolts set up at once. Okay, this is what you do.
Creatures kill you, even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Parasite.
So all these guys are going to come through starting trying to kill you? Just keep turning. Don't get hit. See, it helps a lot to have these things done. So close. Normally this would be a really hard battle, but if you have all that stuff, hopefully you don't get hit. Oh, let's go. There we go.
Are they all dead?
Hope another so. First aid kit.
Best be heading on to the core.
Ah, here we go. Now we can do this. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Wow. That's where that one bolt went. Had no idea where that went to. But I guess I found it. Okay.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something. Can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second. And maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
This is the Hephaestus core. That's it.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back.
This is where the EMP bomb goes. Oh man, look at that. Woo, look at it go. There we go. Now you want to leave this area for odds or anything?
Christ, what a rocket they're making down there. If you surge the core, there's only one more time.
That's right.
There's
no one.
Okay. Control the circuit breaker. That will let you right into his place.
Probably can't even hear me. Well, I've been playing all this time, and you probably couldn't hear a damn thing I was saying. That's a shame to me.
And will. You hear me, Atlas? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes! In the end, all that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
Oof. All right. I want to cut it here so you can actually hear things going on for the next episode.